everyone. As I myself have a lot to do, I'll summarize the most important points. I'm assigning you as the driver of Fire Engine Florian 2 today. Ensure that the vehicle is tanked up and ready for operation at all times. From the outside, the vehicle looks like it's in good condition. I hope the same applies to its functionality. So, that was it. Everyone back to work and take care.
Sorry.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Louis here from Kino Gaming. And I'm here today with something kind of different. So today we're in Germany, you know, we're playing GTA. Germany, sorry. Nah, I'm kidding. We're playing Firefighters 2014, the simulation game. Or simulator, blah blah blah, something like that anyway. So you know, as you probably guess, it's about firefighters. Yeah. Morning. So we're gonna be doing firefighting stuff. Yeah, and what I'm gonna do is, before I start, you know, getting into it, where am I going? Before I start getting into it, I'm gonna repair my fire truck just in case there's any shit up with it, because the amount of times where I've gone to go out on a call and my engine won't start, or you know, like the lights aren't working or something, and then it affects your run and all that, you know, and you're just like, what the fuck, and you're like, why did you choose not to work right now? So yeah, as you guys just heard, we're going to be staffing engine 2, which is despawn. You know, they look kind of like, to me, look something like airport fire trucks or something like that. You know, they're weird looking fire trucks, but you know, they're based off of German fire trucks, so you know, that's what German fire trucks look like, I guess. So yeah, you know, kind of similar to British fire trucks, but you know, like the actual shape of it and stuff, but not the they're not too similar, if you know what I mean. So yeah, what I'll do is I'll start off doing a tour of the station just to show you guys what the actual place is like. So this bay here is the first off, we're on the bottom floor, but the ground floor, which is like where you have the engine bays and the entrance. So this is bay 1 or bay whatever, you know, the last bay basically. Where the engines get washed and stuff, you know, through here is the repair shop, where you get all your bits and bobs for repairing stuff. Through here is the engine bays. You got Florian 6, 7, and 8. Number 8 is the swap body vehicle. Number 7 is the aerial rescue pump. And Florian 6 is like the, you know, the rescue type truck. Here we have Florian 4 and 5, the ambulance and the paramedic car.
Didn't mean to do that.
You know, there's some stock rooms as well through here, just, you know, there's another one down.
Operation for Florian 2. We just received an alert from Brunsdorf. Oil has leaked out here. Get yourself there right away and absorb the oil with a binding agent. I hope I don't hear any complaints. It's pretty hot up there.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation accepted.
Yeah, come on. So, yeah, this room here quickly is the supply room where we fill the the stuff once we've answered them. So right now we're responding to an oil leak on a road. So you know, it's because it's the game, you know, I need to go there. You know, code 3 shit. This is Fire Engine Florian 2. It's not a bad engine. This one, you know, an engine is an engine. Carries the water, tackles the blaze, all that kind of stuff, so that's what. Oh fuck me, shit, dick, I nearly, well, these things are so hard to actually drive, like, you know, engine does what the engine does. That's it, so, and this game, it's in from oil leaks to, you know, the fires, all that kind of stuff.
I could really do with another hour of sleep.
Then you should have slept back at the fire station. So, right now, wow, asshole. So hopefully it should be just down here.
Florian 2 to control room. Vehicle has arrived at operation location.
I guess it's right there. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to grab a binding agent, which is just like the sand, and then we get the brush and we kind of sweep it all up. There should be sand in one of the, yeah, there it is, in here. Let's just pour some sand over the oil. And, do a bit of that. And, yeah, so once we've done that, put the sand back in the engine, and then we grab the brush and we sweep it up. Shut the fuck up.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation completed successfully. Signing off the operation.
So yeah, this game is one that I enjoy a lot. I played this game, you know, several times. I've completed the campaign mode. This is just a bit of free play. So, you know, if this gets enough kind of feedback and stuff, you know, I'd get good reviews and all that kind of stuff, I'll maybe, you know, make a series from it. So, you know, if you guys do enjoy this video, please like it, and you know, leave a comment, let me know if you guys want to see more of it, because then it gives, because I'm trying to you know, broaden out what I'm actually doing. So you know, if you tell me that you're enjoying this, then that allows me to actually, you know, it gives me a series to make for you guys, rather something else, you know, another series rather than just LCPDFR and stuff. So you know, you get the odd like Garry's mod or something here and there as well, or yeah, what else? I got some armor stuff I'm probably gonna upload soon as well. Yeah, but as I say, there's all sorts of stuff there that I just haven't uploaded it as yet. So you know, as I say, like, if this is a video that you guys enjoy, you know, as I say, please like it, and leave a comment, let me know that you guys did enjoy it, because it, as I say, it gives me an idea for you guys as to, you know, I knew something that I can bring to you guys. So we'll just head back to the fire station here, and we'll go ahead and pull up and park back in the bay.
Florian 2 to control room. Vehicle free at station.
So here's, we'll just try and line the engine up before we open the doors. That's good enough for me. Just open up the doors. Boop. Straight enough.
Hi.
I guess we'll continue with our tour. So as I said, before down there is the kind of supply closets and stuff. There's also another one in here. But this hasn't really... I think this is where you change the oils and stuff, this one.
Everything okay? Maybe.
I'm not sure. Is it? No. That's not. Oh, wrong one. But, so there you have fire engine, Florian 2 and 3, and then you have mobile command post 1.
Okay.
And, so through there is, you know, the everything ambulance okay? paramedic car. So, this here is the lobby. You know, this is where you, saying in and out for your shift, the kind of general office in there.
Hi.
So we'll take a walk up to the second floor here. I'm not too sure what's in there actually. Nothing. Alright, so that's it. The third floor then, we're done. I don't know if this one's accessible.
Everything okay?
Alright, so. Not bad. I keep yawning, guys. Like, I've been up all night. You know, I've not been able to sleep.
Everything okay?
I don't know why. I had like six big ass fucking wasps were like buzzing in my room. I was like, there's like a wasp nest or something like that next to one of my windows, and the fuckers all came in and started buzzing right in my face. I was like, yo, fuck that. So I went downstairs to sleep last night in the living room, kind of family room, and you know, these wasps were just fucking everywhere. I was just like, what the fuck am I? So once I was downstairs, you know, I was sleeping on the couch. My couch was like broken, so I was so uncomfortable.
Just received an alert from Visibon. Heavy smoke fumes have been reported here. Get yourself there right away. If a fire really has broken out, take care of it immediately. I hope I don't hear any complaints.
Careful.
It's pretty hot up there.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation accepted.
That's the thing about calls on here. They are quite a curtain. Yeah, let's go. Did you really just all the space you had to drive through that I left you and you still drove into me? So gonna try and head through to Visibon. I think this is one of the places where my game maybe freezes. For some reason when I get there the game freezes, I don't know why, but that's a pain in the ass though. I can't drive these engines for shit. Wow, black smoke. Wasn't me. And I have a feeling this is the one that it normally freezes on. So I'm kind of hoping it doesn't, and it didn't. So that's a good sign. Just gonna turn off the sirens if they're not needed. So I mean, this game, I really enjoy it. You know, it's a good game. It's quite detailed, you know, a whole lot of stuff in it, so it's definitely a good one. You know, if you guys haven't got it, you have a PC, good enough PC to run it, and I'll tell you, you know, you do have to have quite a good PC to run it, you know, the game does have high requirements. I mean, I run like a 16 gig of RAM, you know, 2 terabyte hard drive, i7 core processor, you know, AMD Radeon graphics, all that kind of stuff. So you know, I've got a pretty good computer. You know, I'm able to run it no problem. But there's some people who I know have had problems trying to you know, actually run the game.
Florian 2 to control room. Vehicle has arrived at operation location.
So it looks like got a small fire there, so we'll just set up an attack line. Should I do it? I don't even think I... Nah, to be honest, I don't even need anything out there. Fuck, I just walked right past my house. Alright. Try and catch that before that whole thing ignites, sir.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation completed successfully. Signing off the operation.
That's nice. It's actually quite impressive how high it goes. Wow, look at that. That's actually quite cool. Queen of Swain and Vis Games. That's nice. Okay, so let's get all packed up. Oh no, I don't want that mix. Wanted to close that. Anyway, is that closed there? No, so that needs closed. In the engine and back to the fire station. So in this game there's a lot of detail to it, you know, in some aspects, but then there's other parts of it where it's just like really really shitty on detail, like yep. The landscape and stuff is really shitty, but sometimes, you know, inside buildings and stuff can be quite detailed, so it's not this bad. But I mean, overall this is a really really good game, so I advise if you haven't got it, go buy it. It's like, for me it's like, you know, £15 in Steam, something like that, maybe not even £15, you know, so it's a good price. That's like what, $30, something like that. I don't know. It's a good game though, it's worth it. Since this car's taking too long, I'm just gonna draw around in here. Since it was taking too long. Probably gonna need to stop and get some fuel or some gas. Get some gas. What the fuck? I don't even know how I did that. Just jumped into the fence. Makes sense. Logic. I mean, as I've seen before, you know, I just, there's like fucking wasps or like killer. Fuck, I couldn't stop. Oh, I just turned green. Yeah, these big wasps or like killing looking motherfuckers. Those were huge ass wasps. So I was just like, nah, I'm gonna go sleep downstairs.
Vehicle free at station.
Straight. Yeah, actually relatively straight, I think. There we go.
How are you?
Okay, so we will continue our tour.
Hello.
Alright, so we are now back up on the first floor. I think I got to through to
everything okay
here. So again, here we have the gym, then through here we have the kind of locker changing in part. I don't know, next side and through here before that door closes. I might jump through. This here is one of your kind of wash areas. This is the sinks that look grotty and disgusting. This was my fire station. Sinks would not be looking like that. And through here, we have the showers. I mean, the showers and stuff actually work, so I kind of take a shower.
How are you?
Okay? What else? Yeah, the sinks also work.
Everything okay?
They're actually working things
Operation
as well.
Operation for Florian 2.
And we got
just
another
received
call
an alert from the industrial park. A traffic accident has taken place here. A fire has broken out and oil has spilled. Get yourself there immediately, extinguish the fire, and absorb the oil with a binding agent. I hope I don't hear any complaints. It's pretty hot up there.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation accepted.
Okay.
So I've got a RTE call. A traffic accident, and
hello. Everything okay?
So we're gonna be responding here. All right, let's go. Probably really should have stopped and gotten fuel because I'm at just below half a tank, so you know that was staying quite clear when you're responding to calls. So yeah, I'm kind of hoping it doesn't die on me. So yeah, I think I've been saying before. Just yesterday, I tried to record an LCPD FR for you guys, and I ended up where I was stupid, and I'm just gonna turn on the utility lights here. I was stupid, and I started recording stuff and talking away, whatever, and then I went and watched back the footage. And I was kind of like listening, and I was like, I kept skipping through. I was like, what the fuck? I can't hear myself. And bear in mind, when I record for maybe an hour or so, just to try and get some footage. And, this is Germany and they've Dodge trucks, what the fuck. So, I was watching back, and, bear in mind, I record a good hour and a bit when I'm, recording, and then just take the best bits of footage to get an hour or so. And I was kind of like thinking to myself, I can't hear myself at all, have I done something or whatever. And then I looked at the part of my microphone, and I was just like, no way, I hadn't turned on my mic. I was so pissed. So I was just like, fuck me. I just spent the past 2 hours recording, and I've been having so much trouble with LCPDFR and stuff lately. It's like, GTA has just been a complete dick to me and didn't want to work for me. So, I've not been happy with it. But, I got it done, got it fixed and whatever. It's just a mass city bug as well though. But, fixed it all and stuff, and then, I just didn't. There was just no audio. I was just so pissed at that. I was like, fucking no. So, that was one that went down the drain. Let's finish sweeping this up and we can go back
Florian
in service.
2 to control room. Operation completed successfully. Signing off the operation.
Oh shit, I forgot the back one. Always forget the back one. And traffic should hopefully start moving again. I don't know. Alright, so we'll go and stop and get some fuel, and then we'll head back to the fire station. So tell me, this is the one of the first videos since I released my first Mounties Gaming Patrol video. You know, I did get the contract for that. You know, I'll tell you guys now. I got the contract nearest the petrol station. Got the contract after busting Glenn's balls for quite a while about it, and submitting the applications and stuff, and finally got it. So yeah, there'll be some good content coming out, and that I can now record and stuff for that. So that's a plus. You know, also gives me a lot more content to upload, and you know, keeps it away from LCPDFR specific. You know, it's there is also more stuff in it than just LCPDFR. Where the fuck is the? Oh, there it is. Trying to find that thing. No, shit. Why did you? So I said, it does more than just LCPDFR. Then so. Back there, and we'll go and get in the engine. Ah, fuck, forgot to do that as well, didn't I? Close the fuel cap. Fuck. What the fuck? Close over. Stupid thing. One thing I hate about this game is the cars don't drive with headlights on at night time. Fuck, see what I mean? Didn't even see that car.
Florian 2 to control room. Vehicle free at station.
Slinging it up. I'll do kind of roughly, we'll open the door here. So hopefully we can get in one more call here before the shift ends, because the shift's ended about 8 o'clock in game, so as you can see just now it's 5:42. So fuck, I can't even speak. Hopefully we can get another call in, and sure, no one was standing there.
Operation for Florian 2. We just received an alert from Brunsdorf. Heavy smoke fumes have been reported here. Get yourself there right away. If a fire really has broken out, take care of it immediately. Good luck.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation accepted.
Get the fuck out my way. Beep, 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 beep. That horn and siren is just so gay. You need a fucking EQ2B or something on this, or not even an EQ2B, a Q2B. That's what we need, a Q2B. That'd be awesome. Well, I can get those. Once you get on scene, where the fuck does it, the passenger go?
Florian 2 to control.
It's in the vehicle.
Vehicle has arrived at operation location.
Because she. Her ass doesn't get out and start fucking busting her balls and doing shit. Alright, so we've got fire. Is that small rubbish fire? Oh, bench and some rubbish, yeah.
Florian 2 to control room. Operation completed successfully.
So I'll tell you, this is just a deal on the engine. There is, what, 7 other vehicles that you can drive in this game. I know that there's 8, you know, like there's the, what do you call it? There's 8 vehicles, but there is only 7 you can drive. Number 4 you can't drive for some reason. I don't know why, which is the doctor car. It's weird, but I keep fucking like yawning and shit, and it's just bang out. So yeah, I know, I just ran a red light. You can, in Germany you can go left on red lights. No, you can't, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I have killed him, but fuck it. So as I said, there's all those vehicles you can drive, but you can only drive 7 of them, so you think there's 7 other vehicles? Fuck, don't tip, shit. There's 7 other vehicles that I can drive, so that's 7 other vehicles that I can, you know, release episodes on. And you can just see a day on each engine, or you can actually see me play the campaign and rank up through the different levels, having to do separate shifts on different engines or something like that. You know, just whatever you guys want to see. As I say, leave a comment below and obviously in the comment section, and let me know what you actually want me to do with this. You know, whether you enjoy the episode or whether you enjoy this game, and whether you want to see more of it, or whether you should think I should do something else. You know, if you guys have any games that you want to see me play, again, leave a comment below and let me know, because it gives me ideas, and you know, you guys inspire me in what to play. One of the guys came on and said, you know, you should play some Arma, blah blah blah. I was like, you know, I had been on Arma, and he said he recognized me from Arma, so you know, obviously you know, being seen, so you know, I'll try and get some more Arma videos and stuff out. Yeah, obviously I haven't released any yet, but you know, as I said, hopefully it'll be there'll be some out soon. It's because of the kind of community I'm in, it's all GTA 4 stuff. There's no it's not really many people play Arma. And if they do, it's full of mods and stuff. And I just prefer to play like some Altus Life or something, you know, just have some fun without, you know, 24,000 fucking mods to play. That's so, yeah, but, what we'll do here is, instead of clocking out straight away, we'll go back upstairs and finish up the tour. Seems as we probably shouldn't get
Hey, watch where you're going.
Shut the fuck up.
Good morning.
Everything okay? So, yeah, we were through there, and that was all the, fuck. This was all the gym stuff and all that.
Watch out.
Bullshit. So, yeah, back out into the corridor here. All these rooms here.
Good morning.
Are all offices.
Good morning.
On this side of the other corridor, so you know there's not much to do here. It's just offices.
Good morning.
Morning. Morning. See, there's one. That one there is an office as well. And here we have the kind of setting area. You know, chill, watch TV. Morning. Tilt the table, maybe have a snack, all that kind of stuff. Morning. This doorway here and that doorway there, morning, they both open up when a call comes through, and then that's the fire poles. So those are there.
Everything okay?
But that's what I think. This is just more offices on this side. Oh no, this is the bedrooms up here. So all of those bedroom, those ones there, those three are bedrooms. Maybe this side as well. Yeah, and then these three up here are also bedrooms.
Everything okay?
So there we go, that's my beds there, and this is the main mess hall. So that's, this is also where all firefighters come to eat and stuff. Then again, another doorway for the pole goes down into the engine bay. And through here, we have the kitchen. This is the kitchen. Now I'll make a cup of coffee. What else we got? I got the microwave we can play with. Other shit all up in here, so does that. I'll quickly take a run upstairs before another call comes through. And Up here is all offices and shit, I think. Up in these ones are bedrooms, something like that. I don't know. Can you open these ones? No, you can't open any of these doors. So, yeah, you can't open up any of these. But in here is the dispatch control center, whatever you want to call it. Control room, I guess. You know, there's a desk with some shit on it.
In case you haven't noticed, your shift ended 4 hours ago. As you haven't managed to leave work on time, I'm forced to send you home.
Howdy.
Hi.
Oh, well, I guess we're ending it here then. Game's telling me I'm ending. So, yeah, as I say, this, good thing is it's the last room. Again, this is the control center, so, yeah. Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and comment. Let me know if you guys enjoyed. You know, tell me if you guys want to see more of this game or games like this. It helps me out a lot. So, as I say, please like and subscribe. Also, leave a comment, share it as well. That that definitely helps. If you guys are sharing it, you know, helps spread my channel a bit.
Nothing to do.
So, shut the fuck up. So, as I said. Anyway, guys, I've been Louis from Kino Gaming. Hope you guys are having a good one, and I'll catch you later. Peace.